Good evening, everyone. So, as you can see, we are at our Winter Barley, which was cut last week. You've seen in the first part of this video that just a little snippet that I took yesterday evening when we were washing out the store for storing the barley. And that took place yesterday evening. And then this afternoon we started then to actually physically treat the barley. So, getting on well. The large pile here between the machinery shed and the meal shed is now, it's done, and we're now doing the doing this other pile now that's down alongside the grain store. So yeah, getting on well with it. We've got about 25 ton, let's say, still to do. It's just about 8:30 in the evening, so it's going to be a late enough finish, I think. We'll probably keep going now at this stage and just try and get it finished out this evening. So I'll set the camera up and take a little bit of footage now just as I'm driving around. You'll see me filling the hopper, obviously, and then also pushing up the treated barley into the grain store. So there'll be a little bit of a mix of different kind of footage. I'll try and set the camera up outside to get a bit of a couple of shots, different angles, and so we'll come back then at the end. anyway, so that was all the footage I got. We're almost finished. We're only kind of scraping up, tidying up to be done now, and that'll be us. So it's not too bad. It's about 9:45, so trying to get finished before dark fully sets in, and it's coming in fairly quick at the minute. Yeah, you're kind of under pressure doing this job because you have to keep 3 or 4 different things going at the one time, and it's just all go. So it's not easy to take footage and do this at the same time. So happy enough to have got the bit of footage that I did. Have something coming on possibly either maybe Friday of this week or early next week. I'm not sure just when. But something for us to try out and have a look at. But I'll talk a wee bit more about that closer to the time. Something to look forward to, and something new for the channel to do. So, as I say, a little bit more about that towards the end of the week. So as always, don't forget to hit the sub button, leave a little comment below, hit the like button. And we'll see you tomorrow. I better get out here and give them a hand to tidy up. All right, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.